As a lifelong smoker, George was terminally ill with cancer. An emergency operation to remove a lung couldn't save him. He died suddenly on the 6th of February 1952, aged just 56. His tragic death triggered huge changes to the lives of his daughters. One became queen, the other caused a scandal.